this is how it looks. I got a Remark titanium tip axle back. And then it is a little bit, it's not like actually really, really straight, but then you see the right side, it is a little bit more off, but then that's all right. And then I do have the box inside. I need to take it out because it's kind of getting in the way, but yeah, I'll get to the cold start for you guys. POV drive in my BRZ. I just installed a Remark axleback exhaust and just do a quick little review. Alright, hope you guys enjoy the sound. This axleback does has a pretty loud drone when stepping on it. Or sometimes not even stepping on it, but it does have a drone, so
warning to you guys trying to get the axle back for the Remark, it is kind of droney, but I like it, so. Maybe I wish it was quieter on the drone, less drone, but
it is what it is.
Still pretty loud, but it's a pretty good exhaust for axleback, so.
Was pretty easy. I installed it within like 25 to like 30 minutes. I think the hard part of it was trying to like even it out, kind of like making it straight. It is like not aligned like correctly, but say like the right side of the exhaust, the tip is like not centered correctly, so it is a little bit off, but it's okay. It doesn't really bother me as long as I do have a axleback or like a muffler, I'm okay. I also the burnt tips, like I said in the earlier on the video, it's actually pretty nice, especially it's titanium tip too, so it's really good. And it's really attractive to me, and I really love them. So far, I hope that maybe later on the exhaust will get toned down, but I doubt it. So we shall see. We shall see where we go. And